Okay, we're a band that's at number 40. In fact, hey, it's the members of the crew at London Weekend Television who worked on the show. They've been dying to do this for ages, so we give anybody a chance. We've got Bob and Russell playing in the gallery, so we're here. Do anything for fame and fortune. The number's called Walking By Myself. This is at number 3. Please welcome The Dump.
You know I love you. You know it's true. I give you all my love. Myself, I hope you understand. I just want to be your loving man. Oh, I love you. Yes, I love you with my heart and soul. I wouldn't mistreat you, babe, for my wedding gold. You know I love.
Show Bob and Russell in the gallery there. They'll do anything for fame, as I say. Number's called Walking By Myself, act number 3. The Dump. They get no special preferential treatment on this show, same as all our acts. We always try and give them the best. Okay, Cleo, what do you think?
Well, they wouldn't be walking on their own if I had anything to do with it.
You've got something to do with it.
You've got a voice like a street of brothels full of
and Chola.
I thought you were great. I'd like to be your ice cream.
Oh my god.
What was so good about him?
Oh, everything. There's no beginning and ending. It just made all my awful gyrate. My kidneys were slapping against jiving kidneys I had.
You know, liver, kidney.
Awful.
Give I'm rated 50. What can I say?
50 points for Cleo. I'm on. Tell us, lad, seriously, what sort of things you've been up to? I mean, you do work together as a band, or have you just got together for this?
It's a recent project.
Really? How recent?
You might say that, yeah. How recent? Thursday? No, we've been together for 3 or 4 years.
Yeah?
On and off. Some of us haven't, you know. Drafted in a few helping hands.
James, what did you think?
You know, it's funny, I so wanted to really detest you because, you know, it was an in band and everything, and the producer said, I think they're good, and you said they're going to be good. I thought, I'm going to give them the worst possible marks.
And you saw the
but it is a very difficult thing to actually play music live on TV. Yeah. I mean, very difficult. It is difficult, and they're great. They're so tight. They're so sort of together. Mm. I love it. And I mean, I just love heavy metal. But they're brilliant. I like to put them on my show as well. I mean, they are amazing.
Would you do that?
Yeah.
But yeah, but the thing is,
Can we take you up on that one?
Yeah, put it down.
Yeah, right.
I think it's brilliant. And the interesting thing is, you see, they don't have to punch themselves up like those Nelson brothers. Have you seen the Nelson? I thought they were the Nelson sisters.
I'm not making any comment here.
I mean, if all I could say is, I thought when the smoke came on, oh no, not another Wogan lookalike band. But it was great, brilliant. I mean, all you need now, guys, is the snakeskin boots and the leather trousers. And that, I mean, I just love all that.
Or a pair of your boots.
Yeah, I mean, these are any good to you. You could, you know,
well, I stuck mine together before I came this morning.
You see, all I ever wanted in life was to be a heavy metal, I can't sing, and I wanted to be able to go up to the camera and go like this. Where's the camera? I've got to show you. Look here.
What, and this?
Yeah, and all that. Well, I can't do that. I look absolutely stupid with that. You know, no hair. But I think they're great.
How 50 points. 50 points! Claire gave 50 points, James gave 50 points, the maximum amount of points you can get on this show, 100 points to Adam McRae! Well, you and the actor, the highest scoring points during the course of the whole series. Well done to you lot, hey? Smashing. Okay, we go to a commercial break. Back with more Top Talent after this important message.